I pray to the Holy Spirit in the name of the historical Jesus that this coming time of trial and exodus to the promised land, I will be safe. I ask the Holy Spirit to send the angel of the pillar of fire and smoke, to guide me to the promised land. And I ask the Holy Spirit to dispatch the angels that deliver the 10 plagues to Egypt, to confound those that persecute me. I ask this in the name of the historical Jesus.